Good morning. I'm Ian Hamilton. This is my last day, hopefully, riding in New Zealand. I'm in
some sort of headquarters here, some major office.
And I am in
sleeping.
Just had some guy picking up in the hot dog. Hot chocolate. It's nice. But looking out today, it's looking really miserable. It's grey and wet. It's 8 just now, so it's kind of rush hour. A bit reluctant to go once it's as busy as this on the roads, because they're not the best of drivers at the quiet times here, but I'm in rush hour. But it's going to be good to have it done.
And that'll be New Zealand.